looks like trouble.
Gentlemen, now that you've put more juicy filling in Toast'em Pop-Ups, more in fancy frosteds, more in fruit-filled animals, they're the best-tasting toaster pastry ever. But you forgot one thing. With so much delicious filling, will they fit in the toaster?
That was Schultz's job.
My job was cost. I was in charge of juicy.
Silence!
It fits.